The word obsession encompasses the mindset of everyone at Mossy Oak. We obsess over hiding from, chasing, and conserving the critters we pursue. In this episode, we follow Mossy Oak's founder, Toxey Haas, as we take a look at how his obsession for turkey hunting made Mossy Oak the company that it is today. This is The Obsessed.
So I'll soak it up a minute. So, it's late March in the South. Everything's budded out, blooming. You can hear birds. They're just so much more singing. Flowers are blooming. I saw some wild azaleas that already bloomed this morning. All the trees are leafed out already. It's a really early spring. Just rained last night, and it's just fresh and clean and clear, and it's such a rush to be out in it this time of year. That's the couple of real constants in my life have been the outdoors and nature, raised on a farm, and then at a very young age, following my dad in the woods and experiencing this. And it's just part of my whole DNA of me and what I'm all about. From the first turkey hunt, it just changed me forever. And there's so much shock and awe in the gobble, especially down here in the South where they just explode. It does something to you. And everybody out there that hunts knows it. I'm not the only one. But it's everything else that goes along with it. Namely, two things would be nature and God, and then family. You know, with my dad, me on his hip, that was our thing. When I had kids, that was our thing. They're in their 30s now, it's still our thing. It's just the glue. I don't know how to say it any better.
When you hunted with your dad, you could see, just looking at him, sitting there when y'all were turkey hunting together.
Oh, we had to build blinds, you know, and make this big production out of, you know, we might go to a gobbling turkey and take 10 minutes to get set up, and couldn't get where we needed to. And, you know, I would look over to him and I was thinking, you know, if daddy had on stuff that just matched that old tree just perfect, he wouldn't have to go through this. He could just sit where he wanted to.
The truth is, with all this stuff going on with the Mossy Oak brand today, none of it would have ever happened without my dad taking me turkey hunting. None of it would have happened without me wanting to come up with something to make me invisible to turkeys, for lack of a better word. None of it. And at the root of that was that inner need for me to be one with nature, like we try to do with everything. But if it wasn't for turkey hunting, there wouldn't be a Mossy Oak. It's that important. I coined a phrase, it just kind of popped in my head years ago when this modern day Bottomland craze started back so strongly. We always kept wearing it, but I said there's something about spring turkey season that kind of brings out the Bottomland in all of us. And kind of what I meant by that is it's become that symbol of what we love, what we live for so many of us. The whole Bottomland piece is that it's actually not even just us, it's everybody's pattern. It's their own individual special relationship with God, nature, outdoors, my favorite sport, whether it be turkey hunting or elk hunting or deer hunting. This time slips by, it's gone. And so when you can get that connection with nature and outdoors and spend that time, and you know, it's just a peace that you get through it. It's hard to explain unless you've been out there. Closer.
right side of it. Say when. Okay. Oh my gosh, I don't know. I lost touch since last year, how much I love this. It's bittersweet. What a hunt. Oh my gosh. It's a big 2-year-old, maybe a 3-year-old. Yeah, probably a 3-year-old. Oh my gosh.
I think that now that I'm getting older, I realize that I got programmed as a little kid. We all do get programmed for a lot of what we're like. You know, my dad was my hero, and he still is. Just hanging on his every word, his every move, he loved it so much. And then when he started to take me with him, I got programmed as a kid. I didn't have a chance to be any other thing than I am today and loving this. It's a miracle. The whole Mossy Oak story is just a miracle. And so today I live for that time outdoors. I know it's a cliche, but with God and nature and family and the ones I love and the things I love, namely the wild turkey. There's just something I can't put into words that makes it my top pastime and obsession. I'm Toxey Haas, and it's springtime in the South, and I am obsessed.